Forestry student turned shaman, 30, faces 9 years in jail for starting California's bonfire that has burned 8,500 acres and destroyed 41 homes. DA suspects she could be serial arsonist. Former forestry student turned shaman and yoga teacher has been charged with starting a huge California wildfire that has destroyed 41 homes and was being investigated in connection with other fires. After claiming the blaze was triggered accidentally while she tried to boil bear urine so she could drink it. Alexandra Suverneva of Palo Alto was charged Friday with felony arson to wildland with an enhancement because of a declared state of emergency in California, Shasta County. District Attorney Stephanie Bridget said, the 8,500-acre blaze the 30-year-old is accused of starting has wrecked 41 homes and 90 other structures. Suverneva pleaded not guilty but could face up to 9 years in state prison if convicted. She is also suspected of starting additional fires in Shasta County and throughout the state, Bridget said. It wasn't immediately known if she has an attorney who could speak on her behalf. During questioning by investigators, Suverneva, who previously worked as a scientist, but whose most recent job was as an SAT tutor, claimed that she had been thirsty whilst out hiking and found a puddle in a dry creek bed which contained bear urine. She then claimed she attempted to filter the water using a tea bag, but when that failed tried to start a fire to boil the water. Suverneva said that it was too wet to start a fire, so she drank the water and continued walking. The bonfire has charred more than 13 square miles of heavy timber and latest destructive blaze to send Californians fleeing this year. As of Monday morning, the fire was 45% contained. Cal Fire reported on Sunday night that 3 firefighters were injured while battling the inferno. It is difficult to grasp when disaster like this is, apparently, not a natural disaster. But we have a suspect, Shasta County Sheriff Michael L. Johnson said to community members at a meeting on Saturday night. Workers at a nearby quarry reported seeing Suverneva acting strangely and trespassing on the company's property in the area in Shasta County. Where the bonfire was sparked on Wednesday afternoon, the California Department of Forestry and Fire Protection said in its statement. She was arrested and booked into the Shasta County Jail. It wasn't immediately known if she has an attorney. What can you say about this news? Let me know in the comment section below. Like, share, subscribe.